and it will direct you to the welcome page of the EPP.
Why is the login button so small?
I don't know, you have to ask the technical team then. So just
make it bigger lah.
Yeah, we'll see. Okay. Charge you on that mandate, maybe 5 or what, I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah. So it will direct you to this welcome page.
Mm-hmm.
So in order for you to change your password, you have to point your cursor to the admin link, and then you, the path change password link will be displayed under the profile management.
Mm-hmm.
So you just point it and then click on it.
Good.
And it will access, it will point direct to the access ID change password screen. And then this one, you just have to put in your old passwords here, and then come out a new combination of new password for twice, and then click on this submit button at the bottom. It's a bit small, yeah, but you have to click on it.
Yeah, small.
Yeah, because it's standard buttons. Like,
and why so far away? If I were to use this key, I'd be searching for the submit button. Why don't you put the submit button nearer to the confirm password?
You know why? Because
why?
It's a standard page. Normally, the submit button and each admin button that go back or forward will be at the bottom here, and the lockout will be at the corner at the top there. And then here will be displayed the content. Yeah, so
I disagree. This is the first time I see the submit button there. Yeah, I totally disagree with this.
Luckily,
No, normally it'll be just below the confirm password.
Yeah.
Luckily, you are not a bank user. Yeah.
But most of the web applications are on top.
On top. Even but this is the first time I see.
The F400 is at the bottom here. The F4, the functions at the bottom here.
Special. You make it special.
It's a customization for the Hong Leong bank, basically. Yeah, so you just click on the submit buttons.
Mm-hmm.
And then you just...
What is the validation for the password?
It's alphanumeric. You can key in alphabets and numbers at the same time.
Minimum?
I think 90.
Minimum. How many?
19 characters.
19?
Yeah, 19.
Minimum
19?
Oh, minimum, yeah. Maybe 3. I'm not sure about it. Because I never keyed that.
Okay, I'll find it right.
Six. From my senior, 6 because I'm a newbie.
Cannot be 19, yeah.
Because I thought it's a maximum, right?
Nobody can remember 19. Sri Paduka Baginda Duli yang ada.
Yeah, anything.
Datuk Sri Najib Razak. 19 character. Yeah, but 19 character, you see?
I thought maximum, so maximum means. Minimal is
for the
standard password. So after you click
on the submit,
and then it will just update your password in the new password. So for the next time login, you have to use your new combination.
Okay,
of password.
Good.
So therefore, I strongly recommend you guys to follow these slides in order to access EPP successfully.
If you have a problem with login,
look for me. Or the technical team.
Look for the
technical team of the EPP in order to solve your problems.
Therefore, whenever you need to change your password, please use this guideline. And instead of calling us for assistance.
For assistance.
Okay, thank you very much.